WGCI with the best music of your life, congratulating Valerie Hill. She got the album by the OJ. She's on West Madison. Your chance to win comes soon.
Baby, I need your love. Baby, I need your love. Although you're never near, your voice I often hear. Another day, another night. I long to hold you tight, cause I'm so lonely.
Music of your life.
Usaba High School. Didn't you go to that high school, Mayor?
Yes, sir, Mr. McKee. That's precisely what I mean.
They wasn't doing this when you were there now. Wait a minute. According to Manfred Bird and the Chicago Board of Education President George What's-His-Face, they expressed surprise that the clinic was passing out these little goodies. Come on. One of the people involved in this, Dr. Doris McCulley, Dr. Doris. Lady, said that more male students have received condoms than female students have received birth control pills. Many members of the school's football and basketball teams have come in for rubbers. This is on the school board property, and it had board approval, according to Dr. Doris McCulley.
Well,
this could be the song from a teenage cheerleader at DuSable.
I know I was a fool.
Well, it's serious.
To be loved by you. But I've got to find a way. What can I say? Somebody please. Help me explain this misery.
Also, according to what we read, some suburban high school officials have said that they were amazed that a Chicago public high school was dispensing birth control pills and condoms to students. The superintendent of the Oak Park River Forest High School out west said, "I would certainly not recommend it, and I don't think our school board would approve it." However, according to Manfred Bird, and we quote him, "We have a problem with teenage pregnancy, and the birth rate among minority teens in this city is especially high." Well, Richard Steele will, of course, be discussing this Monday night on the Late Late Show on WGCI AM. Please tune in and express your opinions. I'm setting this up for him. He doesn't know it, but I'm sure he's read this, and I'm sure he's going to talk about it. Well, after all, I wonder why would they do that? It's like raising the price of parking tickets, Officer Goody. They don't tell nobody. They just raise the price. Next thing you know, boom, $50 for parking next to a fire hydrant. What?
The enrollment's going to go up at this hour.
The enrollment is going to go. Who says that?
It's going to go up.
You think so? Well, Mayor, I don't want to ask the mayor if this is a good idea, but Mayor, they didn't have this when you went to DuSable.
Right, Mr. McGee.
That's what I thought.
Right, Mr. McGee.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, see, I know what probably happened. It was probably, could have been. We have to ask our school reps to come in. We have to ask Jackie Vaughn about this, and we have to ask Ruth Barbecue Love. No, it's Ruth B. Love, honestly. But when I give you a nickname, it's because I yub you. So we have to ask Ruth Barbecue Love about this. She did a great job on Channel 7 on the school thing tonight, but she wasn't talking about pills and PNC, pills and condoms. We have to find out what she has to say about this. I mean, if we were to ask a student about this who took a pill from DuSable, she would probably look at us and say,
I'm just a young girl.
Show me how.
feature the girls' groups at WGCI 107.5 FM and AM 1390.
Misery.
Chantels, Arlene Smith, and I Love You So, and songs from the Marvelettes and Martha and the Vandellas.
Girl,
WGCI.
Of your life.
Thank you.
The Shirelles and Boys, and before that, Soldier Boy from the Shirelles. Yeah.
Just one time.
Evanston, Illinois, on WGCI and the best music of your life.
Yeah. What makes the best music of your life so good? The Whispers and Bingo for all the West Side Steppers and the West Side Steppers Association. Hello, Malcolm.
Yes, this is me.
This is Malcolm Scott.
Yep, this is Malcolm.
Malcolm's on the West Side, too, so to speak. What's the best music of your life, Malcolm?
Ooh, baby, 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 Smokey Robinson.
And the Miracles. And who is this for?
It's for Elsie.
All right. Thanks for listening to the best music of your life, okay?
Okay, you have a nice night.
You too.
What a price to pay. much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography, don't know much trigonometry, don't know much about algebra, don't know what a sliding rule is for, but I do know one and one is two, and if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be, for maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history, don't know much biology, don't know much about a science book, don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. La ta 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 ta. History.
Kisses so divine. I thank the Lord up above for making Jamie all mine. I'm so glad to belong to her, and she's mine, all mine. Oh, Jamie. Talking about Jamie. Yeah, talking about Jamie.
Huh. 107.5 FM, AM 1380 equals WGCI. Jamie, that's Eddie Holland, whom a lot of people made a mistake, you know, and said, that's Jackie Wilson. Ah, no, it wasn't. Eddie Holland before Holland Dozier and Holland, and Jamie.
One heart that needs you, one mind that run the game on me. Then dig it from the real side. Stay in the show now. Be satisfied. Meet me at the big house. Get down. Let everybody know. Let everybody know. Make them squeeze. Just hit the town. To me, you can't run game on me. Don't mean a thing to me. Don't mean a thing.
your Sissel Vero and Gladys on the west side. She's got the Isley Brothers' greatest hits. Your chance to win comes again a little later on, where we've got concert tickets coming up soon on WGCI. With the Dusties is WGCI. Ah, yeah, Jerry Butler, the beer man, and Brenda Lee Eager, and Ain't Understanding Mellow. We feature the music of the girl groups, including the Shirelles, the Chantels, Martha and the Vandellas, and the Marvelettes at WGCI AM and FM.
Yeah. Feature the girls' groups, including the Chantels, at WGCI.
Thank you.
It's the girl groups on WGCI.
Thank you. WGCI.
Over matter at WGCI 591.
8120 gets you the Jackie Wilson story.
She's out on West Cabrini. She's got this album by Jackie from WGCI.
The closer you get, the better you look, baby. The better you look, the more I want you. When you turn on your smile, I feel my heart go wild. I'm like a child with a brand new toy, and I get the sweetest feeling, honey, the sweetest, baby, the sweetest, loving you. Touch me, baby. The deeper your touch, the more you thrill me. It's more than I can stand. Girl, when you hold my hand, I feel so grand that I could cry. You hold me, baby. The stronger you hold, the more I need you.
Jackie Wilson at WGCI.
When you dance, be sure to hold her tight. When you dance, you'll squeeze her, yeah, with all your might. Such a thrill.
Thank you.
The Turbans.
Time for the Saturday Night Bath Tub Song.
I was taking a bath long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splash, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling. Yeah, yeah. Big bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, flip-flop, they was doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing bug. There was a lollipop with a Pegue suit. Good golly, Miss Molly was a even there too. Well, a splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feel, moving and a grooving, splishing and a splashing.
Bobby Darin, ladies and gentlemen, this is a WGCI Best Music of Your Life exclusive on 107.5 FM and AM 1390.